Welcome to another video. Today we will discuss integrated plant cultivation. We invite you to watch. Integrated plant cultivation is a modern agricultural production system that combines various methods of cultivation, plant protection, and fertilization. The main goal of this system is to minimize environmental impact and ensure healthy, high-quality food. This system offers many benefits. First and foremost, it enables the production of food free from excessive residues of chemicals, heavy metals, nitrates, and other harmful substances. The IP certificate, which can be obtained by implementing this system, guarantees consumers high-quality yields. Additionally, farmers using integrated cultivation can apply for financial support under eco schemes, providing an additional financial boost for farms. It also ensures compliance with other quality systems requirements, which is crucial when working with large retail chains, and ensuring food safety both domestically and for export. Modern agricultural machines play a key role in reducing the use of chemicals within this system. Mechanical methods like rotary harrows and weeders replace herbicides. No-plow cultivation and leaving organic residues on fields allow for natural decomposition, enriching the soil. Soil cultivation aggregates, which effectively mix post-harvest residues with the soil, protect it from erosion, and reduce the need for chemical fertilizers. It is essential that modern machines are well designed to ensure efficiency and minimize their carbon footprint. Visit our website, rolmako.com, and explore the Machines tab to find these tools. As part of integrated cultivation, various agronomic methods are used to improve soil condition and control weeds. For example, proper management of cover crops and catch crops helps control weeds and improve soil quality. Cover crops, grown before the main crop, combat weeds and enhance soil structure. On the other hand, catch crops, grown after the main crop, can inhibit weed growth and improve soil properties. Other effective agronomic methods include subsoiling and mulching. These techniques are particularly successful in reducing weed occurrence and improving soil condition in rapeseed and cereal crops. It is also worth mentioning modern agricultural technologies, such as precise irrigation systems and machines designed with minimal carbon footprint in mind. These practices collectively promote sustainable cultivation. With these methods, it is possible to effectively manage water and post-harvest residues, reducing the need for chemicals and fertilizers. Rolmako is an innovative manufacturer of agricultural machinery, offering equipment designed for organic, integrated, and no-plow cultivation. These machines are not only durable, but also ergonomic and soil-friendly. Choose trusted specialists and the right solutions for a sustainable future.